Hi, can I play?
Welcome to Palinko, game of luck and skill. Can you get the patient to take her bitter pill?
Skill? It looks like it's all luck.
Oh, it is, but it takes skill to do it and avoid a serious head injury.
Oh, how do I...
Good luck!
Gotta remember where I parked that thing. Yep!
Careful in there.
Hey, there's her heart. Spot looks like it pays a gazillion dollars. Hey, how are you supposed to get it? What a ripoff. That machine is broken.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. The Sore Losers Club is down the hall.
Wow. He looks like an injectable. But really, he's just a pill.
What are you two doing here?
You think we're going to let you go alone and get all the extra credit points?
I'm just here to gamble.
Well, stay away from this game. There's only one spot on the board that pays out, and it's totally blocked. It's like her heart is in the wrong place. Hey, I'll bet I could... Morris? Norma? Where'd they go?
Don't give up, man! You'll never win by quitting!
Yeah, it's all just a matter of betting on the right color.
Don't listen to him, Sonny. Come talk to me if you want some true wisdom.
I want another shot.
Okay, I'll just need you to bend over and...
No, at the game.
Really? Okay.
Nervous?
Not really.
Good, that's good. Sometimes you need to swallow your feelings to get through life.
Not the stomach.
I'm not colorblind.
Any luck?
Luck's got nothing to do with it, son. I win with my brains. I got math on my side. A formula for victory.
Wouldn't the wisest choice be, you know, not gambling?
Sometimes the path to enlightenment is not straight and simple.
Whoops. Now I'm just reinforcing their old bad thought patterns. That's not going to get me anywhere.
just don't know what to make of that metallic burgundy.
Sounds like you've got a method.
The secret is you have to listen to the colors. Let the rainbow of lights lead you to the pot of gold.
That doesn't sound like a smart way to make decisions to me. Maybe you should quit while you're ahead.
Who says I'm ahead? I've sunk so much money into this machine and can't just leave it all behind.
Actually, I think it's important to know when to quit, especially when playing Loki with your grandma. There are some misguided ideas floating around this room. I wish I could help them make smarter decisions. I just think there are a lot of unwise decisions going on in here.
Sometimes the path to enlightenment is not straight and simple.
Whoops! Now I'm just reinforcing their old bad thought patterns. That's not going to get me anywhere.
Sometimes the path to enlightenment is not straight and simple.
Whoops! Now I'm just reinforcing their old bad thought patterns. That's not going to get me anywhere.
Maybe I should just give up. Smart people don't try. To choose is to lose. Need to cut out the frills in the cafeteria for sure.
Whoops! I wish I could help them make smarter decisions.
All these garish colors make me want to die. Need to cut out the frills in the cafeteria for sure.
That's not going to get me anywhere.
To choose is to lose. Maybe I should just give up. Smart people don't try. The trick isn't just making decisions, but making the right one.
Ah, a little judgment. There's some progress. I wish they knew that sometimes walking away is the best choice.
What I need is for one of those TV judges to tell me what to do. What I need is for one of those TV judges to tell me what to do. I could cut my own paycheck for a while.
Really, the most important thing is to know when to quit.
Win this if I could just make up my mind. I guess it's not really bad to quit. If it's the right thing to do at the moment.
Moderation. Isn't that a novel concept? Moderation. Now, that's the real path to victory.
You know what? I think the only way to win is to know when to play and when to stop. Swallowing your feelings sounds bad, but really, who wants to hear about those ugly things anyway?
Even though making new connections is what got me into this mess, I think making a better one here is actually the only way out. Seem to connect to that idea. Guess I need more practice.
You know, I think holding down all these feelings is giving me a bit of indigestion. Oh, that feels better.
Now that her heart is in the right place, I should have better luck if I play the game again. I need another chance.
Of course. I mean, you can't lose forever, right?
Please keep track of your valuables.
I'm no doctor, but I know what I like. And I like that heart much better in its new location. Just a pit stop. I gotta get this pill to the stomach. Yep. Ah! I need another chance.
Of course. I mean, you can't lose forever, right?
Remember, no tickling!
Just a pit stop. I gotta get this pill in my stomach. Another chance.
Of course. I mean, you can't lose forever, right?
I'm not sure this many pills is good for a person.
I need another...
I'm not sure this many pills is good for a person.
A spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, I guess.
Oh, you're going down all right, once the boss finds out about this. But you ain't taking me with you. I'm out of here.
Whatever. Give me that gazillion. $2 gazillion. Please put the third gazillion on my room tab.
Sir, we are offended that you would imply that we would allow mere double gazillionaires into the High Rollers Lounge.
I'm making progress, but it's time to wrap this up once and for all. Sasha and me are in danger while I'm here gambling.
Gates. Prepare the patient for the exam. And they're off!
I'd like to make a bet.
Sure. Which runner suits you this evening?
I'm digging for luck with spades.
Please leave all gambling jokes to the professionals.
Line. And it's Diamond Days for the win!
That's weird. Most people usually win every time. Well, try again. Bye!
Okay, that's the last bet. Runners, to your starting gates. Prepare the patient for the exam. And they're off!
I'd like to make a bet.
Sure. Which runner suits you this evening?
I gotta follow my... heart.
What? Haven't you seen the odds?
Hey, no one can lose forever, right?
You don't know hearts.
And they're off! Coming up to the finish line. And it's Diamond Days for the win!
That's weird. Most people usually win every time. Well, try again. Bye!
Okay.
I'd like to make a bet.
Sure. Which runner suits you this evening?
Diamonds are a gambler's best friend.
I wouldn't know. I work for tips.
And they're off! Coming up to the finish line. Billy the Club wins the race, folks!
That's weird. Most people usually win every time. Well, try again. Bye!
Okay. That's the last bet. Runners, to your starting gates. Prepare the patient for the exam. And they're off!
Are you sure you should be racing?
My doctor told me I have to stay off this leg. But he's also my boss, and he told me that if I miss another race, I'll get fired.
What if I raced for you?
What? You do that for me?
Yes, but I can't race looking like this.
Well, there's a changing room up there. What am I saying? That's impossible. This is just something I need to do.
Hey! Gotta go. Break a leg.
Why not? Might help balance me out.
Different race, same runner. I can do this on my own. I don't need anybody's help. I can't need anybody's help.
I hope that's not true, because I ask for help all the time.
Then again, life is more of a relay race than a wind sprint. Sometimes, you need to know when it's time to pass the baton.
All I have to do now is place a bet on hearts, and then take hearts' place in the race.
Okay, that's it. Runners, to your starting gates. Prepare the patient for the exam. And they're off!
I'd like to make a bet.
Sure. Which runner suits you this evening?
I gotta follow my heart.
You never learn, do you?
This time for sure.
Okay, that's the last bet. Runners, to your starting gates. Heart's Content is in first place!
Ho!
Ah, there's the Heart's Content we all know. Back to the tried and true with Heart's Content. And it's Heart's Content in first place! I don't believe this! A gazillion and one miracle, and you all got to see it. Even if you didn't win, you have to admit we're all winners here today.
Not me.
Oh, you're done.
No more races today.
Sorry, we're broke after that race, which reminds me.
Don't forget to tip your nurses, you cheapskates.
Sorry. The High Rollers Lounge only
Triple gazillionaires, of course. I would belong to no lesser club. Now, let me in before I call my expensive lawyer.
Well then, please come in, sir. If you're willing to take the risk.
Agent Forsythe, I'm sorry. This is all my fault.
Aquato, I hope you're not trying to take credit for my brilliant idea for solving all the Psychonauts' financial problems.
Yes! I mean, no! I mean, I made some bad connections in your mind, and there was some sort of a bad idea chain reaction, and now...
Are you calling a bad idea? I am the sweetest of dreams, the spirit of unbeatable optimism. I am the ultimate victory of hope over mathematics. I am the Lady Lucktopus, but you can call me Lucky.
You are my own creation. I command you to stop. It sounded so much cooler when Sasha said it.
It's time to see what the cards have in store for you. But don't worry, I'm a fair dealer. Although, I do like to keep a couple of jokers up my sleeve.
Can you believe we got carded? So embarrassing.
We can't get to our smelling salts! We can't leave her mind!
Don't let us die in here, man!
You know what happens when you die in someone's mind, right? If you die inside a mind, you pee your pants!
Get ready to play. This could be your lucky day. But I wouldn't bet on it.
If only I could get to my yo-yo.
But I think I should just hold you like the rest.
Wait, that was just the cover.
Ooh, that's not good. Unless you like bombs. Please don't look at that.
This hard jam is really not cool.
That tickle. Jackpot! The boy has. That's a losing. Please. I am made of armored rats. I'm sorry. All betting machines at the Lady Lo. You can't.
It's so much. This really isn't like you.
Nice try.
Fire! Ah! Hang on, Lizzie!
Nice shot, Goober!
Alright, let's free the others together now.
No, you two get out of here before she cards you again. Try to wake up Agent Forsythe in the physical world.
You sure?
Yes, now beat it!
Kid's got some spirit!
I think he just doesn't want us to see him cry.
I'm on a roll. House always. Hey! I'm back. Back in action. How much did I lose? Doesn't matter. Still in the game, still in the game. No time to walk away. After all, I still have some valuable cards here.
Agent Forsythe, when my parents...
Can it, Norma?
Ooh, I need to cover up that blemish.
Let me
allow children.
The situation is not ideal.
They're so amusing. Look at this one. Looks like it's time for a fresh deck.
Rasputin, you can do this.
Now to bomb that.
Ooh, you're in luck. This card comes with a. I'm sorry.
Rescue it? Please don't hold your feet to Norma against
this
me.
This card just says, Sin, you can't.
Wait!
That's a losing win. Jackpot! The boy. Oh. Why'd you draw that card? You must really like bombs.
Rescue it? I want you to know I was against the whole lot.
All right. Oh, were you looking for that ugly hole? You can't.
Careful, Rasputin. Honest is not herself.
Another bomb. Oh well, could always be worse.
That's my friend right there.
It's about to.
That was amazing, man. Now let's save the others.
We need to get back to the suite and help Sasha and Mia.
But
clean up the rest of your mess, okay?
Got me there, Norma.
Go, shooter. Come on. Seven. I have... Oh, quit it.
time, I was just faking it. Right? Right. Hey, where'd everybody go? I still have you guys, right?
You got it, Chief!
On second thought, where's my shredder?
Rasputin, hurry! I can't wait to scrapbook this experience later!
What did you say? Ahead, exactly. That tickles!
Gotcha!
Let's kickstart that heart!
Already done this twice! What's taking so long?
That was a good one! Looks like it's time to double down! This town is prone to excess.
Just remember,
I love it.
We didn't leave a tip in cardiology.
Again. Okay, you can actually borrow my board for a whole week for that shot. Woo!
You two go help the others. I just have one last thing to do.
Come on, I understand. He doesn't want his friends to see him take a life.
I caused this mess, and now I'm going to finish it.
No, you can't kick me out. This is my casino. Hit me. Why? Why would you destroy me? Me! The answer to all your problems! All your problems!
What the? Who put this here? It's all wrong. It's all wrong! Tear it all down! Wait, what are you doing here? You can't see this!
Agent Forsythe, hold on! I can explain! This is all my fault. I used mental connection to change some things in your mind. To make some new connections. I didn't think...
You did what?
I'm sorry.
That explains everything. I knew I wasn't this stupid. I mean, I have a degree in mathematics, you know? I thought I was really losing it. But it turns out my only problem was you.
Wait. I can explain. You're right. I knew it was wrong the second I did it. I'm ashamed of myself. I violated your trust and very idea of what it means to be a psychonaut. I guess I'm not ready for this after all. I'll pack up my stuff.
You don't need to do that.
You're right. I don't even have any stuff to pack. I'll just go.
No. Listen. You're right about violating trust. What you did was wrong. Very wrong. But... truth is... I pulled a similar stunt once.
Really?
Only the person whose brain I messed with... I couldn't put them right again. They had to call in the Psychonauts to undo what I did. That's when I met Truman Zanotto. He taught me how to apply my powers in a responsible way. The Psychonauts... we're not here to change people's minds, Raz. Not here to fix people. We're here to help people fight their own demons. The ones they already have.
I'm sorry. I'll never do it again.
You're not at camp anymore, Raz. People could live or die on this mission. The mission! Zip it and gather round, class.
Where did you...
Did you not hear the first thing I said about zipping it? Stand by for instructions. Shoehorn, dustpan, this is Teacup.
Agent Forsythe, where have you...
Shoehorn, I reversed the main fan. Let it push you back down the vent and then climb into the hatch labeled 375H. Then move forward and take two consecutive rights. You'll be able to drop down directly into the office from that spot.
Teacup?
Dustpan.
Tell the guards you're a
contractor from Halifax Security. You're here to inspect the card shuffling machine. Your clearance code is 99853. I have the real inspector trapped in the fourth floor bathroom, so avoid that area.
Roger that, Teacup.
Shoehorn, I've disabled all side detectors and inhibitors, but it's only temporary, so be quick.
Check. I'm entering the office.
This is Dustpan. I'm sweeping the guards out of the area.
The key reader is operational.
Got a room number for us, Shoehorn?
Yes, it's the North Tower penthouse, 3896. But can we get up there if the side detectors come back online?
I have an operative in position. You and Dustpan pull out and return to the pantry immediately. Did you catch that intel, Eggbeater?
Teacup, this is Eggbeater. I'm in position and have a visual on the North Tower penthouse.
All right, time to make the omelet.
Roger, on the move.
Your classmates are on their way to offer support. Did you not hear that last part either?